Arkansas. But Pryor, I actually asked him about the Ebola crisis yesterday at his rally, and I think that it sort of illustrates the problem he has. He ran an ad attacking Tom Cotton on Ebola, but this is what he had to say when I asked him whether the Obama administration had handled it well. Do you think that the Obama administration has done an appropriate job handling the Ebola crisis?
It's hard to know because I haven't heard the latest briefing on that to know all the details. I mean, I read the paper and all, but my impression is that we have people over there, both from CDC and other medical type people, and even some engineers to try to build, medical facilities. That's what they need over there. They need the medical infrastructure.
And have you been aggressive enough in helping them get it?
Again, I'd have to see the latest numbers.